principal of the St. Mary's College, Rowan Sion, says someone has targeted the principal's office, for which he says he does not have a clue. Whatever they were out for, he says they were unsuccessful.
I arrived there this morning at about maybe 6:45, and there was one student here already who normally gets in very early. He's there waiting for me, telling me that it looks like somebody tried to enter the office because there's a lot of evidence of fire there. So I came across there with him, and we noticed that the door to the main office, the principal's office, and the student's affairs office, which is next to mine, the doors were scorched. It appears that somebody poured some flammable liquid on the doors and caught them afire. These are very old doors, solid wood. It didn't even scorch, it burned the door itself. It only burned the paint on the door. That is very unsightly. They also tried to burn via the classroom next door. It appears that they targeted the office for entry by this strange method of burning through the door unsuccessfully, because nobody actually entered. It is just the external evidence that there was that attempt to get in.
The flammable solvent used by the perpetrators was also squirted under the door of the class next to the principal's office, which resulted as superficial damage. Mr. Sion nonetheless says it's mind-boggling that someone would do such a thing, and for what reason?
I'm not sure. We really can't say. It may have been somebody trying to enter the office by this strange method. It may have been somebody wanting to send some kind of signal to us in the school for some reason. Had it been malicious vandalism, they could have done the same thing any other place and may have been much more successful, because this is a very conspicuous place to try and start a fire. It's the most exposed part of the school. They could have done in a corner somewhere and started a fire. I really don't know what to say. This is a very strange thing to do. I mean, I've been here for a number of years. We've had people try to break in, kick in the door, using hammers or anything. We never had that. God knows. CXC exams are over. It couldn't be that. Oh, it's just our own exams going on, and we have graduation coming up, but there couldn't be anything related to that. I can't imagine. It could be somebody thinking there was some valuable in there trying to get in. You never know how the mind of these strange people operates. So we're just going to have to ensure that our security persons are a little more alert.
Mr. Sion says the next issue is finding out where was the security guard when the incident occurred. That, he says, has not yet been established. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.